My name is Giorgio Maricic. I graduated from Bethel in 2007, and right now I run a business. It's organizational development, business promotion, and corporate health. Great thing about Bethel that I learned is that things that I brought from home, way of thinking or the way I was brought up, are here even more firm and further developed in the sense of importance of critical and creative thinking. The structure that you get academically here with really exceptional professors who are always willing and asking students to challenge them. That's a rare opportunity, at least in the world that I'm coming from, that professors are very happy when students are challenging them. I took a lot of things from Bethel. Friendships that I have and still cherish are something that is very important to me. Relationships that I developed. It's always here, every training I do, every time I have a suit like this on, I always have this button on, and people do ask me, and I'm very proud to may say that I'm a member of this community in some way. So long way from home, but this is, in a way, also my home.